Hey guys, back again with another piano tutorial. This time we'll be learning Jesus Loves Me as recorded by Whitney Houston. So, it starts off with an organ intro. I'll play a little bit of the track so you can hear it, and I'll show you the chords.
Yes, Jesus loves me.
Hey guys, back again with another piano tutorial. This time we'll be learning Jesus Loves Me as recording by Whitney Houston. So, it's going to start in E flat major, modulate down to C major, modulate quickly back to E flat major, and then ending off in D major. So, for the organ intro, that's going to be the E flat, it's like you're playing an E flat. So again, good. From there, that's the whole intro. So again, after the intro, we're going to start off again, C minor. Yes, Jesus loves me. For the Bible tells me so. And then the verse. Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me. So you'll notice that on your right hand you'll be playing this chord here on top of C. So it's like a C 6-6-9 to a G flat 9, 7 flat 9, and then back.
This I know.
And then that same chord.
For the Bible tells me so.
And from there, you go to here. Minor 7,
E minor, A minor.
So, and then we're gonna go to loves me, loves me. So again,
yes, Jesus loves me. Oh yes, Jesus loves me. Thank you.
that chord, the B chord, I think I'm playing a B7 with an A flat major chord. It's a very cool way to easily get to a 13 sharp 9. So if you think of you're like playing a 7th chord, and then you're playing three half steps down, and playing that major chord, but in your right hand. Very quick way if you're like playing any chord, like let's say if you wanted to play, you're playing a C7, you go three steps down. That's how to get to any 13 sharp 9 chord. And of course you can practice going up chromatically from there. But anyway, back to the context of the song. So,
yes, Jesus loves me for the 3/6 and a 2/5/1 tells me so. Tells me so.
Second verse.
Pressing on through the upper way, always guide me, Lord, I pray.
Same thing, and then back to the chorus.
Jesus loves me. Loves me.
And then we're going to go back to E flat. Actually, it's
see me so yes, Jesus loves me, loves me, loves me.
So when they modulate back to E flat after finishing the second verse and chorus,
so yes, Jesus loves me, loves me, loves me. And then, oh yes, Jesus loves me.
Same chords, but in D.
For the Bible tells
so, and the bridge here,
G
or G major 7, now you're to play and again A major chord.
To know that we're never alone. Sometimes I'm lonely, but never alone.
That's the bridge. Okay. Then after the bridge, that's the whole song.